welcome to ABC Interactive English. This is Henry.
And this is Karen.
And today we are looking at day one of A Window on the World. And it's called La Tomatina, the world's biggest food fight. And the vocabulary words are...
Population. Population. Shanghai has the biggest population of any city in the world.
Tomato. Tomato. My mom grows tomatoes on the balcony.
Focus. Focus. The focus of the art show is Max's first paintings.
Musician. Musician. Andy gave some money to a street musician.
Mm-hmm.
Karen, do you say tomato or tomato?
I say tomato.
Because you're from Canada.
That's right. And you guys say tomato too, yes, right?
Yes, but if you were from the UK or maybe Australia,
yes.
You might say tomato.
Tomato.
Yes. What about potato?
They say potato. They don't say potato.
They don't?
I always ask them this question because I have a few friends from Australia. I say, do you say potato or potato? They say potato.
Okay.
So it's just tomato. They say tomato.
Right. But is it wrong to say potato?
I don't know.
It's not wrong to say tomato.
Yeah, that's right.
Yes.
Just a different way of pronouncing it.
Yes, but for potato, it's probably a little safer to never say potato.
That's right. Potato, tomato, or tomato?
Yeah.
Okay. And the question for today is, why do so many people come to Bunuel at the end of August?
Why do so many people come to Bunuel at the end of August? Tomato.
Tomato.
Tomato. Potato.
That's right.
La Tomatina, the world's biggest food fight.Bunuel is a village in Spain. It usually has a population of fewer than 10,000. However, at the end of August, thousands more people come. They come to throw tomatoes at each other. This food fight is the focus of a festival called La Tomatina. It started when some people were dancing with musicians in a parade. One fell over, he became angry, and started throwing everything he saw.That included a tomato stand and all its tomatoes. The next year, people brought tomatoes from home to throw in case they got angry.
Explanation 1.
Hi, I'm Jeff.
And I'm Hanny.
Welcome to day one of this month's A Window on the World. Today, we'll be reading the first part of an article called La Tomatina.The world's biggest food fight.
La Tomatina. Sounds like we're going to be speaking some Spanish today.
Well, maybe just a bit. But as this is an English learning program, our discussion of Spain will be carried out in English, though we will use some Spanish words. Don't worry though, yes, we're going to have a ton of fun.While talking about La Tomatina over the next few days. You see, La Tomatina is a festival featuring a big food fight, the world's biggest.
Wow, sounds fun to me. All right, let's get started.
Good idea. The first line of our article says, Bunuel is a village in Spain. Further, it, Bunuel, usually has a population of fewer than 10,000. But...This all changes at the end of August.
Right. Also, let's not forget that population is the first vocabulary word of the day.
Population. Population. It's a noun. The word population refers to the number of people who live somewhere. The number of people who live in some place. So not many people, apparently,live in the village of Bunuel. In fact, fewer than 10,000 people live there normally. For example, Taiwan has a population of more than 20 million people.
台湾的人口有两千多万人，那人口的英文是 population。Population, 它是当名词来用。例如 ,the population of New Taipei City is around 4 million.The population of New Taipei City is around 4 million. 新北市的人口大约有400万人。好，再看个例句。 Nearly half of the country's population lives in poverty. Nearly half of the country's population lives in poverty. 那个国家有将近一半的人口是生活在贫困之中。好，那我们这三天的课文是关于 La Tomatina 西班牙番茄节。在这个节日呢，你可以看到疯狂又好玩的番茄大战哦。那我们赶快来读课文。Buñol 布尼奥尔，它是西班牙的一个村庄，那它的人口总数通常不到一万人。Okay, everyone, let's get back to Buñol. It usually has a population of fewer than 10,000. However, at the end of August, thousands more people come. But here's the question. Why do so many people come to Buñol at the end of August?
That is the question indeed, Hanny. In fact, that's the question of the day. Why do so many people come to Buñol at the end of August?
They come to throw tomatoes at each other. They come to throw tomatoes at each other. And the second vocabulary word of the day is tomato.
Tomato. Tomato. It's a noun.Tomatoes are fruits that are commonly called or thought of as being vegetables. Tomatoes are typically bright red, though. Tomatoes do come in a variety of colors, but one way or another, yes, they're usually bright red, shiny, and filled with a clear liquid and many, many tiny seeds. For example, a salad without tomatoes is a boring salad.
Jeff 老师认为沙拉一定要有番茄，少了番茄它就是个平凡无奇的沙拉。Tomato, tomato 就是番茄，它是当名词来用。例如 ，The juice is made from tomatoes and apples. The juice is made from tomatoes and apples. 这个果汁是由番茄和苹果制成的。再看一个例句 ，She bought a bag of cherry tomatoes at the market.She bought a bag of cherry tomatoes at the market. 她在市场买了一袋小番茄。那我们这边的 cherry tomato 就是指小番茄。好，课文提到，虽然布尼奥尔村人口通常不到一万人，可是到了八月底，却有上万个人涌进这个村子里面互相丢番茄。好，那我们先休息一下，待会再回到课文当中。Okay, everyone, I can safely say that we are off to a good start.But before we can go any further, we need to take a break. So don't go away.
You heard her, folks. Don't go away. We'll be back with more of our lesson on La Tomatina soon.
收看就爱讲英文，我是悠悠。这一集非常重要，不管男生女生、大人小孩，最在乎就是长痘痘，还有毛细孔的小孩啊，青少年，毛细孔出大。我们来教大家抗痘英文大作战。
好，这个痘痘粉刺，然后其实
最讨厌，
对，就是一颗一颗的青春痘呢，
没错，
就是 pimple。OK， I have a pimple on my cheek.
I have a pimple on my cheek. 我现在真的有一颗。
对，长了一颗。
真的。
面泡哈，面泡就是 pimple。对，青春痘你很想挤，对不对？等一下教你怎么挤。OK， 好，那 pimple 是比较口语的用法。Pimple. 另外一个比较医学的哈，或者在一些产品上面你也会看到，叫做 acne。
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 就是面这个粉刺、面泡，就是青春痘了。OK， 那这个如果因为空气不好，对不对？脸上会长什么？黑头粉刺。
真的很可怕欸。
黑头呢，在英文刚好就是黑头，就是 black head。
怎么会那么可爱？
记得要加 s 哈，又不可能只有一颗，好多哇，
上百、上千，
数以百万计这样。black heads。
Black
so、I have many black heads on my nose.
I have many black heads on my nose.
你有吗？
有啊，
欸、有哎、欸，
不要看啊，
好惊人、
哦，你很烦、欸，
千万人都惊呆了。OK， 来。刚刚讲到挤痘痘或者是拔粉刺，对不对啊？挤痘痘呢，我们口语的说法就是 pop 就是把它爆破，
对，
爆痘这样，爆上去，然后那个镜子上面就会喷到，
哦、好恶心。
我啦 ，OK，、哦、pop 或者是 squeeze 这个字
squeeze
就是挤，
挤
这个东西，挤牙膏这个挤
我要讲 女朋友最喜欢跟包男生什么？让我帮你挤痘痘，哎呦，这我觉得蛮恶心的。
对，但有些人上次看到一个新闻，他说那个他在街上，然后要帮陌生的男生挤痘痘。Let me pop your pimples.
Let me pop your pimples. 我觉得好恶心哦。
让我来为您挤痘，让我为您挤痘痘。Let me pop your pimples. OK， 那我们看到有些男生或女生一天到晚
就喜欢这样挤，可是会长疤。
对，所以我们要跟他说 ，Stop squeezing your pimples.
Stop squeezing your pimples.
Stop popping your pimples.
Stop popping your pimples.
You are going to make things worse. 事情会更糟糕，因为你如果手没有洗干净，
哇，发炎啊！
对，
结果整个烂掉。
我们刚刚讲 stop 后面加 ving 就是不要再做这件事情了 ，stop doing something， 不要再做。但如果是 stop to 的话呢
？Stop to
是开始做这件事情，就刚好相反。OK， 我们刚刚讲拔粉刺，对不对？其实就是把它移掉，就是 remove。Blackheads， 这样就好了。
哇，真的！可是你知道人，就是你知道手很痒，
手痒，
我就想讲到这样，有没有？抠一抠，
抠一抠，
会这样子，弄一弄，怎么会这样？人真的很犯
对
不好的行为，
讨厌好，对，人讨厌的话就是I can't help it，
I can't help it，
I can't help it，
受不了。
对，所以呢，我们要好好的把这些控油啦，什么抗痘啦，治痘子啊这些东西，
怎么说？
好，你可以说 acne treatment。
Acne treatment，
这个就最简单。Acne treatment 就是你要去治疗，你要把它弄好，这样 OK。所以你要请保养，
保养，
不要熬夜哈，这样的话才不会一直冒痘痘。
我就是熬夜，
真的。
你们继续讲，我想要挤，受不了了啦。
看一下今天的 live action。
I have so many pimples on my face.
Don't squeeze them. You are going to make things worse.
But I can't help it.I also want to squeeze the blackheads on my nose. I really want to get rid of them.
Maybe you can try some acne medication.
Yeah, you're right. Here, here.
Explanation 2.
Welcome back.During the first part of today's A Window on the World lesson, we started to learn about the site of the world's biggest food fight, a village called Buñol in Spain.
Tons of people come to Buñol at the end of August to throw tomatoes at each other. And this food fight is the focus of a festival called La Tomatina. AndFocus is the third vocabulary word of the day. Focus. Focus. It's a noun. Here, a focus of something is like the main idea behind that thing or the most important part of that thing. This food fight is the center or the heart of the La Tomatina Festival. It is the main event of this festival. It is the focus.Of this festival. For example, team building is the focus of this corporate retreat.
这次公司活动重点在于团队建立，要让团队成员之间合作更有默契，沟通更有效率。好 ，focus。Focus 这个单词在课文里面它是当名词表示焦点。例如 ，The focus of this article is social media's influence on teenagers.The focus of this article is social media's influence on teenagers. 这篇文章的焦点在于社群媒体对青少年的影响。好，另外 focus 也可以当动词，它表示聚焦或者使什么聚焦集中。例如 ，They tried to focus public attention on this issue. They tried to focus public attention on this issue.他们试着要让大众关注聚焦在这个议题上。好，刚刚说到在八月底的时候呢，会有上万个人来到布尼奥尔这个村落去丢番茄，那这场食物大战就是番茄节的重头戏。 OK, let's read on and learn the history of La Tomatina. Get this. It started when some people were dancing with musicians in the parade.
That's itThat's the story?
Well, there's a bit more to it than that, but the rest of this story is going to have to wait. You see, the final vocabulary word of the day is musician.
Musician. Musician. It's a noun. A musician is a person who makes music. Typically, musicians play music for a living, though some musicians just like to make music or are able to play music well. Anyway, usually it's a musician's job to play music for others. For example, the flute player is a skilled musician.
那一位演奏笛子的乐手是一位很厉害的音乐家。好，那我们知道 music 是音乐，在字尾加上 ian 变成 musician， musician 就是音乐家或者是乐师，它是当名词来用。例如 ，Both her parents are musicians. Both her parents are musicians. 她的爸妈都是音乐家，她出生于音乐世家。再看个例句 ，He's a talented jazz musician.He's a talented jazz musician. 他是个很有才华的爵士音乐家。那课文介绍了番茄节食物大战的由来，它是源自于一场游行。那在这场游行当中，有一群人随着乐师演奏的音乐在跳舞。好，文中的 parade 就表示游行。All right, everyone. It is now time to finish our story about the origins of La Tomatina.Yes, it all started when some people were dancing with musicians in a parade. But that's not all. Apparently, one of these people fell over.
Right, and that's not all either. The guy who fell over became angry and started throwing everything he saw. And that included a tomato stand and all its tomatoes.
Yep, it was at this point that the La Tomatina food fight came into being.
Yep, this food fight started out small, but it didn't take long to grow. The next year, people brought tomatoes from home to throw in case they got angry. And the growth, of course, didn't stop there either, remember. The La Tomatina food fight is now the biggest food fight in the world.
Correct. Okay, everyone, with that, our article is now complete.
Yes, day one of our article is now complete, and it's time for us to take a break. But don't forget to join us next time for another installment of A Window on the World.
休息一下，马上回哦。
La Tomatina, the world's biggest food fight. Buñol is a village in Spain.It usually has a population of fewer than 10,000. However, at the end of August, thousands more people come. They come to throw tomatoes at each other. This food fight is the focus of a festival called La Tomatina. It started when some people were dancing with musicians in a parade. One fell over, he became angry, and started throwing everything he saw.That included a tomato stand and all its tomatoes. The next year, people brought tomatoes from home to throw in case they got angry.
Daphne. 今天我们总共要介绍三则文法。第一则是少于的形容词片语 fewer than。第二则是跌倒倒下的动词片语 fall over。第三则是以防点点点的连接词 in case。让我们从少于点点点的形容词片语开始吧。Fewer than 意思是少于点点点。Than 是介系词比起 ，fewer 更少是 few 少的比较级，后方接可数名词。例如 ，fewer than 10 pandas live in the bamboo forest。这片竹林里的猫熊剩不到十只。如果搭配不可数名词，则要用 less than。例如 ，the child prodigy wrote the poem in less than 1 minute。这位神童不到一分钟就把这首诗写好了。接着来看下一则文法。Fall over 意思是跌倒倒下。Fall 在这里是不及物动词摔跤的意思。三态是 fall, fell, fallen。后方搭配副词 over 翻倒，合在一起 fall over 就是跌倒，为不可分动词片语。例如 ，Emma tripped and fell over。艾玛绊了一下，跌倒了。接着来看下一则文法。In case 意思是以防，词性为连接词，用来连接两个完整的子句，主词加动词。例如 ，Let's take our swimming suits in case there is a pool at the hotel。 我们把泳装带着，说不定饭店有游泳池。以上就是今天的三则文法，全民说英语，我们下次见咯。
A sentence a day。
Hi everyone, welcome to A Sentence Today with me, Karen. 这个礼拜呢，要跟大家介绍的就是在借东西给别人的时候，我们会用到的一些英文。那今天要讲的句子呢，就是有时候你看到你的朋友好冷，也许他忘了带外套，那你想要把你的外套借给他，你想说我的外套让你穿吧。这句英文可以怎么说呢？你可以说 Let me offer you my coat. Let me offer you my coat.我的外套让你穿吧。Sometimes maybe you see your friend, maybe you feel your friend is really cold and she doesn't have a coat and you just happen to have one and you feel okay. You want to offer your coat to your friend. Then you can say, let me offer you my coat. And I'm sure your friend will be very happy. Okay, especially when a guy says it to a girl, usually the girl would think, oh, you're such a gentleman.Let me offer you my coat. And that is the sentence for today. And we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Hanny， 又到我们一分钟的单元咯。那我们今天在 A Window on the World 学到了四个单字，现在就用一分钟的时间帮大家复习一下。同学们，您都准备好没？一分钟计时开始。好，第一个单字叫做人口，某个地方的人口，这个人口怎么说呢？叫做 population。 Population. The population of Tainan is nearly 2 million. 台南的人口将近200万。好，再看第二个单字是番茄，番茄 tomato 要怎么说呢？就是 tomato。 Tomato 番茄。 Her grandmother grows tomatoes in her garden. 她的阿嬷在菜园里面有种番茄。再看第三个单字是指焦点，它也可以当动词，表示使什么聚焦集中的意思，这个字叫做 focus。 Focus. What will be the focus of the debate?那一场辩论的焦点会是什么呢？第四个单字是音乐家或是乐师，怎么说呢？音乐是 music， 在后面加 ian 变成 musician， musician 音乐家。Her dream is to become a skilled musician. 她的梦想是要成为一位厉害的音乐家。好，太好啦！我们在一分钟之内完成任务，顺利复习完四个单字了。同学们回去一定要多多复习，多多造句练习哦。那么今天的 ABC Interactive English 到此为止，下次见喽，拜拜。